spot is hella dangerous, over. Roger that, Hunter 3. We got it covered. Nothing getting on this boat tonight, over.
Extraction is a go. Bring it home.
Us all. You're the last one. It's all about that suit now. Here, take my backup. Dave, three to come out. Keep low.
What's up, y'all? Let me explain real quick what was going on in that first video. If you didn't read the description under it, the beginning of the video was things that happened previously in the Crisis series, I guess in part one and part two. I never even played part one, but I did play part two, and from that point of the story, it was really interesting. It kept me in it until I beat the game. I bought Crisis 2 because I figured it's supposed to be in the Call of Duty killer at the time, but even when I got the game on release, weren't that many people playing it online, and then the ones that were, they were really abusing that whole cloaking feature, man. It was just, it was like the game version of Predator. Everybody throw the cloak on and try to run around and kill each other real quick. So the beginning of that video is the history from part one and part two, telling you what's going on. And then after, you know, my fabulous intro, then is the intro to Crisis 3 itself. Now right here, you're looking at the beginning of the first mission. You know, you finally take control of the Prophet. You get your nano suit on. I like how when you're playing a game, or like when the weather changes, it was raining or something, and when you look up at the rain or whatever, it hits and rolls down your visor. I mean, the graphics on this game is incredible so far, and I'm only on the first mission. Crisis 2 was actually incredible. I even like the theme of Crisis 2. If you ever play the game, how it comes on, I can't even kind of describe how it sounds. But it sounds epic. So, you know, when you load up the game and you start playing it, you know, it gets you in that type of mood. So on this one, I'ma try to get through this one, see if it keeps me into the story, because it's a continuation to beat it. I rented it from Gamefly. Surprising. So I didn't buy it, you know, $17 a month. You know, keep it like more than 2 months, you pretty much should have had just bought the game. So I'm gonna try to beat this game within maybe. It probably won't be this week. It'll probably take about 2 weeks, maybe. Depending on what type of time I have. Also, I might try to touch the multiplayer in this, even though this game has been out so long already. Might not be too many people playing on the multiplayer anymore. You know, I'll see what goes on. See if I can bust some heads, get some shots, get some kills. So I can show you all that. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, time to wrap this up. It's about a minute and 45 seconds left. This part of the gameplay, this is still the very beginning of Mission 1. The next video will have more of Mission 1 to the end of it, basically. I'll probably try to cut it down so it can be a shorter video. I don't really want to post 10 minute and 15 minute videos. But, you know, as long as I'm talking and keeping you interested, you know, it's all good. But, you know, like when I watch videos, I watch the shorter videos first before I watch the long ones. You know, that's just how I do it. So that's how I kind of try to make my videos like that as well. So I hope y'all enjoyed this. Hope y'all enjoyed the first video. I hope it looked interesting enough to you guys. So if you haven't played the game, maybe you want to go get the game, check it out. And then that way, while I still got the game, we can get on the multiplayer together. Be on the lookout for the third video. Slick JC, your notorious B.I.G. Yeah, I ain't said that in a long while. I know some of y'all been waiting on it, so there it was. Hope y'all have a good one. Enjoy the video. Hit the like button, subscribe, share with your friends, and all that good stuff. You know how it is. Peace. Right here, y'all need to watch some videos. That little plus button that's beside that subscribe word, you need to click on that. I got more vlogs to do, I got more videos to do, I got more games to play, I got some more people to cuss out. I'm gone. Peace.